Hey everybody, Drew here for Drew Dat Entertainment, coming at you with another reaction video at request of Desert Nord's friends and followers and whatnot. Got a text from him saying that some of his followers were requesting this video by Chris Webber. I'm sorry, by Chris Webby Raw Thoughts 5. Premiered November 9th of this year, so almost a week ago. So from the channel for the burbs. Okay, well, let's see how this goes. I am not familiar with Chris Webby at all, so I have no idea what to expect. It's 7 minutes and 31 seconds, so this is kind of a slightly longer video then. But let's see how this goes. Like I said, I don't know what to expect. This was a request to do, so, and I honored the requests that are sent to me. Although I prefer if you guys were to do them in the comments of my videos here on the channel, so I can see them directly instead of Desert Nord saying, "Hey, some of my friends want you to do this." You guys can just come to me in the comment section and tell me what you're thinking. I would love to hear from you guys. But with all of that said, Chris Webby, Raw Thoughts 5. Here we go in 3, 2, 1. Let's see what you got, man.
There's a lot of opinions floating around these days. And I got my own. You know, they may not be publicly acceptable. They may get me canceled. But it's my goddamn American right to speak.
Yeah,
if you got a problem with that, suck my dick. In a world made for the weak, the meat, the beta males and the sheep, too soft for debate. If they don't agree, then they just block and try to censor whatever you speak. Only like minds on the timeline that they see. Anti this and anti that. So close-minded, really, they're just anti-facts. And you can show them the proof. But if it doesn't all align with their views that they've been programmed with from the news, then they don't want to hear it or even fucking be near it. See, the truth is too much for their spirit. That's why they fear it. Plus, they try to tell me no, but fuck it, I'ma say it anyway. I've been waiting for the government to kill me any day. What the fuck? I'm not important enough? Must I talk about the facts, how they poisoning us? Art of Vatican and all the little boys that they touch? I'm not scared. Shit, it's not like I'm avoiding this stuff. Yeah, the First Amendment still lives on through me and certain other motherfuckers who ain't on TV. We the last dinosaurs alive in KD. When we're gone, then you'll really know that freedom ain't free. But if everybody got to show in some balls, these agendas they've been pushing will be slow to a crawl. But y'all so fucking soft, obeying and going along, sitting there triggered over a song. I know the type, got a Black Lives Matter sign on the front porch. Never had a black person in the house. Yeah, it's time to call them out. Virtue signal motherfuckers ain't about shit. They just running at the mouth with these pre-programmed points of view and these ludicrous facts. Asian hate, stop acting like you knew about that. If you need a safe space, there's some room in the back with fresh vaginal wipes you can use while I rap. Pussy. Yeah.
I will say this. From what I'm hearing so far from Chris Webby, I'm now interested in checking out his other music, if he has any. Because so far, about almost 2 minutes in, I find myself basically agreeing with everything that this man's been putting out so far. But we'll see how much further he goes here. But as I have said on my channel, free speech is as important to me as breathing itself. So take that for what it's worth to you guys. And the reason I'm dressed like this is because later on today, I'm going to be doing a podcast, and there's going to be one topic about Xbox news on there. That's Breaking Rocks. So, and that will be done live. So when you guys are done watching this, hopefully I'll be live by then. But if not, like I said, 2 p.m. Central Standard Time, Breaking Rocks, the newest episode, will be streamed live at that point. So check it out there. Hope to see you guys there. And without any further ado, we'll back this off just a smidge and continue with this. And here we go.
Ludicrous facts, Asian hate. Stop acting like you knew about that. If you need a safe space, there's some room in the back with fresh vaginal wipes you can use while I rap, pussy. Yeah, it helps them all sleep at night. Know when they sign a petition for equal rights for transgenders, talking like it's their fight, when in reality they never met one in their life. They don't donate or actually do nothing about it. They just sit there, sipping Mountain Dew on their couches, while they clapping for each other and circle jerking themselves. Applaud the laws of freedom and cancel those who rebel. And I'm the bad guy because I'm white and not gay, which means that I'm a bigot and discredits what I say. But I'd rather have some toxic masculinity than have an inner bitch in me, bitch. So suck a dick of three. See the algorithms keeping you lost, and now you're caught in an echo chamber with your own thoughts. Let me talk while I can and speak to all my supporters before there's lawyers, threats, and gag orders. Cause nowadays that's the American way, with this false administration that has led us astray. They want the country to heal, but they don't spell with an A. What they mean is to obey and do whatever they say, but we tired of that. So when I'm here to rap, I got a duty to the people to bring light to the facts. Never see a day I'm taking it back. If I gave a shit, then I'd use a mask for wiping my ass. And when it comes to the shot, I don't care if you got it. Why you care if I did it? I'm not understanding the logic. Shit, it's such a hot topic, you can get them in malls. I just got my 8th booster, fucking round of applause. People scared to say it, so they just say nothing instead. So let me make myself clear so they don't twist what I said. Hell yeah, I'll get the shot with a gun to my head after they pull the trigger and they vaccinate me dead. And I ain't no Democrat. I ain't no fucking Republican either. It's motherfucking raw thoughts. I'm a free-thinking citizen of the United States of America. God damn it.
Yeah. I found myself tearing up at this now. It's things like this that need to be said, guys. Like he said. And it's the case for me, too. I'm not a Republican. I'm not a Democrat. I'm a free-thinking American. I'm a free-thinking libertarian. You can take that for what it's worth. But at the end of the day, free speech. And at the end of the day, this is what I'm standing for. At the end of the day, I'm standing for our soldiers. I'm standing for the flag. I'm not standing for our past. I'm standing for who we are. Take that for what it's worth, guys. This is really powerful.
And I ain't no Democrat, I ain't no fucking Republican either. It's motherfucking raw thoughts. I'm a free thinking citizen of the United States of America, god damn it. Raw thoughts. And I've been seeing where this world's going, where this country's going, it makes me sick. Motherfucking raw thoughts. Fuck the new world order. Take that vaccine and shove it up your ass. Raw thoughts. Oh, y'all thought I was done? Hell no. This is Raw Thoughts. You know how we do. Line these motherfuckers up. It's time to get to work. Where should I start? Joe Biden, I guess. Old Yeller. Shit, I'm honestly surprised he hasn't died on us yet. You ain't a president, dog. Shit, you don't have to pretend. Come on, Joe. We all know that you ain't actually win. Yeah, them puppet strings holding you up. Weak into Bernie's. Dementia really slowing you up. Should we be worried? You're tripping upstairs. Then you're sniffing on hair. Someone go and get this geriatric man a wheelchair. And then you've got his son making lots of loot from the Ukraine. Blew it on prostitutes. So I'll snort a line of crack rock off the protective case up on Hunter Biden's laptop. So I'm typing in caps lock like, hi Fauci, I seen that male leak dog. Better get a better antivirus called a keep squad. You're the king of backtracks. Last time I seen that many wrong numbers was me when I failed math class. And Jen Psaki, I'm getting sick of that lying twat. Fire crotch, always trying to tell me they'll require shots. But if it's shots that they want, I'll let them have it. If they knocking on my door, checking my vaccine status. Andrew Cuomo, grabbing asses like the old days. Still had time to kill more old people than old age. We all hate you, judge and defame you. I speak for all Italians, we don't claim you. Injected Rachel Maddow with a fatal strain of mad cow. Walked her up a massive flight of steps and kicked her back down. See you in the corner. Make me wanna smack a dick right out of Anderson Cooper's mouth. So pass me, Senator, pass me the AstraZeneca vax. Your religious dad go and jab your stepmother rap. Been testing your ass when you have a temperature shit. We gone nuts, don't vax the messenger. Like Kamala Harris and Guantanamo Barrack. She's incarcerated so many people, I think it merits leaving her there to rot. She deserving of it either way. Just be sure you don't forget to go and throw the key away. And you can call me insane, but Ted Cruz is actually growing on me. Wait, let me explain. Shot wise, he's been freedom of choice, while also fighting for the First Amendment, which I need for my voice to get out. So no matter how bad that I wanna hate, I give credit where it's due. I know it's a hot take, but before I'm off the subject, wait, you still ugly shit. Arya Stark won't even wear your face. I'll impregnate Melinda Gates. She said my dick was great. I said, shut up, bitch, get back in the kitchen, fill my dinner plate. Then I liquidated Bill's estate, moved her house up with them in them, let them incinerate, gathered up their ashes and slipped them into some axes. The FDA approved it and shifted off to the masses. Had some side effects, but they ain't worried about that shit. As long as I ain't tell no one and pay my taxes. Get your vaccine, shoot up like 15. And don't forget to go collect your free Krispy Kreme. Go and get tested for fun and get a swab high. There's nothing quite like huffing ethanol oxide. And Zuckerberg will try to censor my words. Jack Dorsey shadow banning this revenge of the nerds. New rules trying to regulate life as it was. More man.
He did say that this was raw thoughts, folks. Keep that in mind. And I'm enjoying this.
An ethanol oxide, and Zuckerberg will try to censor my words. Jack Dorsey shadow banning this revenge of the nerds. New rules trying to regulate life as it was. More mandates than gay night at the club. So I'm sorry that I had to come and stop the show before we all need a motherfucking shot to go anywhere. So someone had to come and rock the boat and say shit that even Tom McDonald won't. And I'm just one guy with the balls to say what I see, even if I sound off the ways. All I know is that we're way too lost to save. At this point, I can write a raw thoughts a day. Shit, but these are my opinions, and I'm allowed to speak. You wanna get the shot? Do you? It's called freedom. You don't think you don't stop forcing vaccine. Cause to me, that's like pushing pork belly on a vegan. I mean it. Disagree with my views, that's all fine. I respect you for yours, respect me for mine. We don't gotta draw a line in the sand or nothing. Just respect the motherfucker that'll stand for something. So keep watching the news and keep trusting the numbers. I'll keep digging for truth and tell them what I discover. As they cancel motherfuckers just for raising their hand, I'll pull my megaphone out and get to taking a stand. Raw thoughts.
Wow, that is gorgeous.
So, that's Raw Thoughts from Chris Webby. So, to you, Chris Webby, I simply say, round of applause to you, sir. I dig that. Now, Desert Nord said in his message that he takes a dig at Tom McDonald. I don't really think that's really that much of a dig, so. And even if it were, it wouldn't matter to me that much, because people are free to say whatever they want, so. Or at least they should be. They certainly are here in my community, that being what I come to now call the Drudat Underground. So, with that being said, to all of you who are subbed, thank you for doing so. Welcome to the Drudat Underground. Regardless if it's Drudat Entertainment, Drudat Games on YouTube, or Drudat Games on Twitch, or if you follow me on Twitter, you are a part of the Drudat Underground. And welcome to the family, guys. With all of that being said, there isn't anything more for me to say other than thank you, Chris Webby, for the great video. The great music. Thank you to all of you who suggested that I react to this, because I really enjoyed that. A lot more than I was expecting, because I went in not knowing what to expect. But now I know what to expect from Chris Webby's Raw Thoughts. I do want to take a look, and that's Raw Thoughts, Raw Thoughts 5, so I want to see all the other ones now. But with that being said, I will see you guys right back here later on this afternoon, 2 p.m. Central Standard Time, for the live edition of Breaking Rocks with Desert Nord, which we will be talking about YouTube and the dislike button situation, a little bit talk about Aaron Rodgers, John Gruden, supply chain issues here in the United States, and probably by the end, depending on how the Xbox 20th anniversary event goes this afternoon as well. Maybe talking about Halo, but we'll see what happens. With all of that said, I will see you guys then. Later, guys, and Hangover Gang forever, bitches. Later.